In this lesson, we will configure development environment in order to follow this class. So you will need to install two components on your computer. First component is Node.js and second component is Visual Studio Code. Node.js is a cross-platform environment to be able to run JavaScript code. So when the JavaScript was created, this language was able to execute only inside of the browser. And even now, JavaScript is the only one language that is executable inside of the browser. But when Node.js was created in 2009, it gave a new opportunities for this language and the popularity of JavaScript growth exponentially after that. And the Visual Studio Code is very popular code editor to work with JavaScript. So let's do this. So open a Chrome browser and navigate to Node.js. You can simply search in the search bar and click enter. And click on the very first link here, Node.js. And here are the versions that you can download for the Node.js. So the version as of today is version 20 is LTS and current version. What you need to download is to download LTS version. Do not download the current version. LTS version stands for long-term support. So it means this version is more compatible and most likely will not have any compatibility issues with any other applications. So just click on this and the package automatically downloaded to your computer. Then you need to run a package installer. So find this package in your computer. You will see the installation window, something like that, and just click continue, continue, and select all the default values that requires by this installation, install, need to enter my password. And installation successfully completed. You can close this package and remove it to the trash. And the next component we need to install, Visual Studio Code. So type VS Code and hit enter. The very first link is the application we are looking for, Visual Studio Code. And here are the options you can download either for Mac or for Windows. So you need to choose the right installer for your operating system. So I am on the Mac, so I'm selecting the Mac. Download the Visual Studio Code and again, just run the installer. If you are on Mac computer, you simply need to unzip this file and put the application into your applications folder. If you're on Windows computer, you need to complete all the installation prompts and install the software as usual for Windows. So after that, let's run Visual Studio Code on the computer. So when you run it for the first time, you will see a welcome screen or the blank screen like I have right now. So the next step, we need to run terminal inside of Visual Studio Code. So go to terminal, click on new terminal. And we need to make a validation if the Node.js was installed successfully. So in terminal, you will type node-v, hit enter, and here we go. We see the version of the node is displayed in the terminal. And the same thing, let's check if npm was installed successfully, npm-v, and npm installed successfully. So this is pretty much it. Installation is successful and we are ready to move to the next lecture.